Are you thinking about getting a graduate degree in quantum science and technology?
Today, we're going to answer all your questions about how to get a graduate degree here in Munich.
But what programs are there? How do you apply? And do you need to speak German? Let's get started.
My name is David. I'm from the United States, and I've just finished my first year in the master's program of quantum science and technology. This program was an obvious choice for me. It's specialized in the field that I intend to pursue a career in. There's no tuition, and it's located in a beautiful city in the center of Europe. So, let's start with the master's program. In Germany, you will usually complete a master's program before moving on to a PhD. If you want to get a master's of physics in Munich, you can either apply at LMU or TUM. And now, these two universities have joined forces to offer one of the first master's programs specialized in quantum science and technology. The program consists of a broad range of courses offered from both universities, from quantum information to quantum computing, quantum sensing, and quantum algorithms. These master's programs are for 2 years. They end in a written thesis, and as I said, there is no tuition. Plus, financial support is available via research internships and some stipends for excellent female students.
My name is Caroline, and I moved here from Scotland 4 years ago to start my PhD here in Munich. I decided to choose Munich for my PhD because of the cutting-edge research that there was to choose from and the variety that you get with the research groups. And also because of the mountains. I love all mountain sports, and I get out every weekend that I possibly can to do hiking, climbing, skiing, and anything. So after you get your master's, firstly, you can apply directly to research groups. There is a continuous hiring process, so it's best to just go to the website, look at the research groups that you're interested in, and really just contact them. You can also apply to IMPRESS, which has regular application periods and a more structured study program, which you can find on their website. A PhD takes 3 to 4 years to complete. The position is fully funded, so not only do you not have to pay tuition fees, but you'll be an employee and have a monthly salary. There are some teaching duties and courses to attend, but your main focus is your research.
Hi, I'm Yuji Liu, and I'm from China. I've lived in Munich for roughly 2 years by now. And the reason I choose to move to Munich is because Munich has the world-class research environment, where physicists and other scientists gather here to do research at the frontier of the science. And on the other hand, Munich also has this state-of-the-art facilities for doing experiments, such as the laser lab in MPQ. Moving to a new country can be very difficult, but the institutions here provide welcome services that help you with your applications, your visa regulations, your paperwork, and finding accommodations, and so on. And if you want to get to know Munich before applying, there are also groups here which offer funded internship opportunities that allow you to live here for a few months. And you don't need to know German to come here, because all of these programs can be completed entirely in English. And you can also take free German courses to help make living in Germany easier and more accessible. And in fact, I've been taking these courses, and I think it's a perfect way to pick up a new language. And also, it makes me feel more at home in Munich.
So if you have any questions, see the description box below for all the links to the programs and contact information. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in Munich.